Yes, sir, we promised you a great
gorgeous George. Here
Freddie
comes.
Blassie, the maker of
Andre, the giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of last night's WWE Championship match at TLC, and still your WWE Champion, The Miz!
Awesome! I came to play the game, there's a price to pay. Time for you to get down on your knees.
King, your WWE champion, two successful title defenses under his belt, the first one being against you. I know there's no love lost. No love lost whatsoever. I mean, you know, we're this close to Christmas, and we start the show off with a Grinch. I mean, Gord, he's happy, though. Yeah, he should be. He is the WWE champion. I mean, I don't even know how he can be proud of himself, the way he's hung on to that title, the way he won that match last night against Randy Orton. Absolutely despicable. When you're the champ, King, you hold on to the title any way you can.
I don't think you heard him correctly. He said, still WWE Champion, The Miz! You all better get used to hearing WWE Champion, The Miz! Doesn't it have such a nice ring to it? Still WWE Champion, The Miz!
I think we get it. Oh.
I know it's tough for you all to digest this. You all were expecting something else. You weren't expecting an announcement. I get it. You all were expecting the announcement of the new WWE Champion, Randy Orton. But that didn't happen now, did it? I beat Randy Orton, I put him through a table, and now I...
I am here to show you the error of your ways before it is too late. Behold, your first ever WWE title defense.
Well, King, I'm sure you haven't forgotten this 3 weeks ago. Well, you were that close to becoming the WWE champion.
Well, what is this, a Christmas Carol featuring The Miz, or what is this?
Well, that's clearly Alex Riley and not the Ghost of Christmas Past. But right here, The Miz retained successfully for the first time his WWE championship.
Not the way you wanted things to go, but...
Well, they could have added the help of Michael Cole.
Error of my ways? I'm actually proud of what I did. I beat a WWE Hall of Famer and made sure he will never be WWE champion. I don't regret that moment, and I certainly don't regret any actions I've ever done in the past. I actually believe that the fact is the reason why I'm saying...
Oh, come on, there's more.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever
and
seen.
And I quote...
I'm starting to like Christmas now. This is great.
Miz, you need to change. Your actions from last night in the tables match versus Randy Orton were, although vintage, were extremely unacceptable.
This is the greatest beginning to a Raw I've ever seen.
Miz, you retained your championship through nefarious means. Miz, you should be ashamed. You should be ashamed.
No, 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 no. That's where you're wrong. The actions of a true champion are defined by one sentence and one sentence only.
I feel like I'm watching a really classy off-Broadway theater right now, King.
What?
Charles Dickens. This is great.
Charles Dickens turning over in his grave.
Are they still WWE champion after the match? And yes, I was. That is all that matters. Randy Orton underestimated me, and I beat him.
Does Alex Riley have a toothache?
So, I have something for Orton. Here's an image to put on your Christmas cards. Happy holidays from The Miz.
Oh, this is scary now.
No, it's absurd.
Of Christmas future, and I am very angry.
Awesome.
You need to see the light and change your ways, or the new number one contender, John Morrison, will beat you.
This is good stuff, King.
Beat you, I say. Ooh.
Ghost of Christmas future? Let me tell you something. I am the future. I am the face of this company. I am the most must-see champion in WWE history. Charles Dickens himself couldn't write a better story because I'm the Miz. And I'm...
stupid. Well, maybe this will save it. John Morrison, your number one contender for Miz's WWE title. He's ruined my night already. I was enjoying that. John Morrison at tables, ladders, and chairs went through one of the most grueling matches I have ever witnessed against Sheamus, who was just coming off that huge King of the Ring tournament win. And John Morrison emerged victorious. A huge win, and now he's number one contender.
Miz, I'm surprised. That was really stupid, even for you.
Good.
But to tell you the truth, I'm actually happy for your success. You know why? Because last night, I beat Sheamus. I climbed a ladder, I grabbed a contract, and now I'm the new number one contender. That means that sometime soon, you and I are gonna fight for that title. And I've got news for you. I've beat you in the past, I beat you in the present, and I know I can beat you in the future. And when I do, I will become the new WWE champion.
Really? 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 I beg to differ, John. I've always been better than you. You couldn't...
Here we go, and Morrison unloading on Alex Riley. This is great. That's what Alex Riley
and
is.
Sheamus.
Oh, we got here. Sheamus, the king of the ring. And now Morrison unloading on Sheamus.
These two went through a hellacious ladders match last night.
What do you mean, what am I laughing at?
Oh, look at what's going on in the ring right here. Sheamus dismantling John Morrison.
Oh, and Kane, what are you doing?
It's breaking down here. It's breaking loose.
Not again.
Kane, you're a broadcast journalist. You can't put your hands on the superstars.
What are you doing? Again? You got to be in the middle of this again, King? Again?
What?
Can we have some decorum, please?
Can I have your attention, please?
I liked him better as a
ghost. Can I have your attention, please? I've just received an email from the anonymous Raw general manager.
And I'm sure he'll read it.
Miz, tonight, you will collide with your ghosts from the past, present, and future in a six-man tag team match. You, Alex Riley and King Sheamus versus John Morrison, Jerry Lawler,
all right,
and Randy Orton.
Well, King, that's big news.
I bet you hated to read that, did you?
That's great news.
There's Randy Orton.
And Orton just came. The Miz, an early Christmas present.
Oh, what a wild start to Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen, on the heels of a wild TLC. Last night was a night of liberation for John Cena.
I don't need to see this again, but I'm obviously going to be subjected to it. Just like Wade Barrett was subjected to that unusual, cruel punishment.
But ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the John Cena of old is back, and better than ever. And the C Nation is ready. Cena addresses the WWE Universe live tonight on Monday Night Raw.